Yes, welcome back, children. Okay, we discussed about the column compare and contrast healthcare in India. The third point they was given, what they given in the book. India gets a large number of medical tourists. Okay, what is called medical tourist? From many countries, they come for treatment in some of the hospitals in India that compare with the best in the world. Okay, here the medical tourist means, for example, a heart operations done in a successful way in Mumbai for a Pakistani. Okay, like that, people came from other countries also. They compare best hospitals that is found in India. So that's called medical tourist scheme. Okay, from that they are coming to our country to getting better facility, to better treatment. Then the negative is, we are not able to provide clean drinking water to all 21% of all 21% of the people affected due to the communicable diseases. That means communicable diseases means what? It's spreading. Okay, if we are touching or when we are sneezing, communicable. Now COVID also, so that's communicable diseases due to unclean water and for example diarrhea, worms, hepatitis. These are communicable diseases spread in a large way in our country. Okay, but what they are saying, India has a worldwide good hospitals, provide that medical tourist also is there. People came from other countries because they felt that was the good hospitals, best hospitals present in our country. Okay, yes. Then here, clean drinking water, for we are not providing good clean drinking water, still is a dream, and most of the children do not get adequate food to eat. The next, India is the third largest producer of medicine in the world and is also a large exporter of medicines. Okay, half of the children do not get the proper food to eat. That half of all children in India do not get adequate food to eat and are undernourished. Okay, then in order to prevent and treat illness, we are appropriate healthcare facilities such as health centers that Indian government provide for us. Okay, who can that qualified doctors and other health professionals can advise, diagnose and treat our illness. Yes children, do you understand? Yes, what here we have the highest point in our medical facilities field. Okay, medical field. The at the same time, due to the high population, we were fail in so many things that they are saying. Every year in our country we produce 15,000 of well qualified doctors, but there is no sufficient doctors in the rural areas. Okay, but more doctors present in the urban areas. And in our country we have the medical tourist scheme. From this scheme, people from the other country came our country to get the medical facilities, good treatment, because they feel the best hospitals present in our country. At the same time, the 21% of our people affected due to communicable diseases. Then compared to the 1950 to 2000, there was a lot of there is gradual increase in the number of hospitals. But at the same time, we are not eradicate the diseases, tuberculosis at a stretch. Okay, and still we are struggling to eradicate these two diseases, tuberculosis and malaria also. Then India is the third largest producer of medicines and also one of the largest exporter of medicines in the world. At the same time, still we are not provide the good drinking water to the poor people, and also half of our children will not get the adequate food. Adequate food means what, Kane? Enough food. Okay, even though we are in order to prevent the treat illness, we appropriate health, that only here I am giving. Yes, we have to appropriate healthcare facilities like hospitals, laboratories, ambulance services, blood banks, qualified doctors, nurses, etc. And India has considerable experience and knowledge of public healthcare system. What is called public healthcare? Yes, India has a considerable. Listen, India has a large number of doctors, clinics and hospitals. The country also has considerable experience and knowledge in running public health care system. So what is called public health care system? The country also considerable experience and knowledge in running of public, okay, that's called public health care system. Now large number of clinics and doctors and healthcare hospitals, okay, so that's come under the public healthcare system. So listen, India has large number of clinics, hospitals and doctors. This as that India has considerable experience and knowledge of public healthcare system. This is called public healthcare systems provided by the Indian government. Then, advancement in medical sciences in an ever-growing process in India. That is, this is a system, that is public healthcare system, what they are doing, that system of hospitals and health centers run by the government. It has the ability to look after the health of a large section of its population, scattered over hundreds of thousands its population, okay, thousands of its villages, okay, in the healthcare system, what they are serving, this is the system, to this system, our government hospitals and health centers run by the government. It has the ability to look after the health of a large section of its population, scattered over hundreds of thousands of villages. From the public healthcare system, the government take care of the healthcare of the people. They scattered in the villages, thousands and hundreds of villages. Okay, dears, do you understand what is public healthcare? The government provide good doctors, hospitals and clinics for the villages and the villages. Okay. Yes. From this, they are getting the advancement in medical sciences is an ever-going process in India. That is every year. Okay. So we have, yes. We will go into more detail on this later. Moreover, there has been a phenomenal advancement in medical sciences whereby many new technologies and treatment producers are available in the country. There are certain issues, that issues we discussed, what are the issues, still our country will not provide the good drinking water for all, and also good adequate food we will not provide for all the children, that is, and there was no sufficient doctors in the rural areas. Yes, wait a minute, before that you just the second column points already we discussed, the second column points, what are the challenges we face in our country, that we will say in a few points. How poor the health situation in our country is. With all the above positive developments, the first column fully positive developments, we are not able to provide proper healthcare facility to people. This is the paradox. What is called paradox means we have lot of positive points. That means we provide 15,000 doctors, the largest producer of medicines, everything. but we are not provide some basic things to the people. That's called paradox, something that is contrary to what we would expect. Our country has the money, knowledge and people with experience, but cannot make the necessary health care available to all. Okay children, that is the contrast. Yes, come to the revised page. People expect the government to work for their welfare. Name any 6 welfare activities done by the government. Yes, provide good drinking water, adequate food to all children, pollution free environment, then provide a good life situations, everything. What does health mean? It is health mean it is not only meant of ability free from illness and injuries, it is not only free from disease, and good mental health also without strain. Then define medical tourist. The medical tourist explain as the people came from other countries to get good treatment from our country, because there is worldwide good best hospitals present in our country. What are communicable diseases? That means it is spread through water. Okay, that is cholera, worm, hepatitis, these diseases. India is the third largest producer of medicines in the world. List the healthcare facilities to prevent and treat illness. What are the healthcare provides by our government, provided by our government? Good doctors, hospitals, clinics, blood banks, laboratories, ambulance facility, ambulance services, etc. Define public healthcare system. From the public healthcare system, our government provide the doctor's service to the village people. Okay, that means it have good experience and healthcare knowledge. The term paradox means we have lot of positive things. That means we have lot of good things, best doctors, best hospitals in the world we have. Even though we are failed to give proper basic, that means necessary health to the people. Okay, that's called paradox. Okay, that means we are not achieve. Okay, yes, dears, thank you so much. You go through your book. If you have any doubt, you ask me, I'll explain you. Write the answers for these questions in your CW. This week onwards, I'm going to check your CW. Every day, 5-5 numbers, 5-5 members note, I will check. Be ready. Thank you, dears. Take care. Bye.